is a function in Excel called value, which attempts to change numbers that Excel's not seeing as a value into a value. So for example, you can see these numbers here, I've got apostrophes in front of them. If we try and highlight them, it doesn't add up. The Excel function is called value, and you'll see it says it converts a text string that represents a number to a number. And all it says is point at that number. So when I point there, you can already see that it's saying these quotes mean there's text, and it's going to change it into a number. So now when I copy it down, you'll notice it adds it up. We can also do this with a date. So as you can see, I've got some dates here. They look like dates. But if I try and go format them, can you see they're not changing? This means that this is not a valid date. So let's try the value function again. We point at the date, and immediately you'll see it's taking that date and converting it into a number, and this is a valid Excel date. I can copy it down, and I can now format it into whatever format I want. Over here we've got time, and what we've done is we've tried to just add an hour to this time. For some reason it works here when we've got those times, but it doesn't work here. Let's try the value function. I'm going to point it there. You'll see it gives us a big decimal. This is the way time is represented in Excel. So if we now format it as a proper time, we can see we get various options here. And I now could build a formula that adds an hour to that.